See, the king of the hill can only go down.
That's right.
The king of the hill can only go down.
There's no stay up.
But look, the wolf on the hill, right, is not as hungry as the wolf climbing the hill.
That's true.
See?
He's not as hungry, but when he wants the food, it's there. Can I stand up here? I want to start gaining some muscle. This last 2 or 3 or 4 repetitions, that's what makes actually the muscle then grow. And that divides then one from a champion and one from not being a champion. If you can go through this pain barrier, you make it to be a champion. If you can't go through, forget it. And that's what most people lack, is on this having the guts to go in and just say, I go through and I don't care what happens. You know, it aches, and if I fall down, I have no fear of fainting in a gym, because I know it could happen. I threw up many times while I was working out, but it doesn't matter, because it's all worth it. You cannot have any kind of an outside negative force coming in and affect you. Okay, let's say before a contest, if I get emotionally involved with a girl, that can have a negative effect on my mind and therefore destroy my workout. So therefore I have to cut my emotions off and be kind of cold. If somebody steals my car right outside of my door right now, I don't care. It wasn't a way a sad story when my father died, because my mother called me on the phone and she said, you know, your dad died. And this was exactly 2 months before a contest. She says, do you come home to the funeral? I said, no, it's too late. You know, he's dead, there's nothing to be done. And I'm sorry, you know, I can't come, you know.
You could go on with the next 5 years.
You know, it's amazing. Can you imagine the feeling I have 6 times Mr. Olympia?
I told you, you found the fountain of youth.
It's incredible. Six
you could
times.
Go on forever.
It blows my mind when I think
people
about it.
People are going to get so tired. They're
I called
say...
my mother yesterday already and I said I won. She says, congratulations, Arnold, you know.
Look, Frank, what you have to do is when I say side chest, then hit the side chest and let it come out. And if you don't have it, don't hit it. No, don't hit it.
This is the most boring thing the whole workout. I'd rather do squats than waist work.
You don't like it?
Can't stand it.
That's the time I use to think about how I make the next $10,000.
And some fella came to me into the gym and said, I want to win Mr. Munich, you know, and I am a perfect poser. And I have a fantastic body. And I just want to learn a new posing routine, a new style. And I told him that the new thing is that he has to scream while he's posing. Well, I practiced with him for around 2 hours, spent a lot of time on developing his new posing routine. And he went to the Mr. Munich contest. And I told him when he walks out, he has to scream loud too, you know, run out. Ah! And so he did. And obviously people weren't ready for that at all, you know, so. He went out there, he screamed loud, went through 3 or 4 poses with some loud screaming, and they carried him off the stage.
Remember, if you're training hard, he may be training twice as hard. You just gotta keep coming back stronger. Right. All the way, Louis. You'll never get this chance again.
The day of the contest, if he comes in his best shape and he's equally as good as I am, or if, let's say, he's a few percent better as I am, I spent with him 1 night. I go downstairs and book us together in a room, you know, to help him for tomorrow's contest. And I will mix him up. But by the time the night is over, the next morning, he will be ready to lose. I mean, I will just talk him into that. It's no problem.
One and only, Arnold Schwarzenegger.
So people always ask me, when they saw me in the gym in the pumping iron days, they say, why is it that you're working out so hard, 5 hours a day, 6 hours a day, and you have always a smile on your face? The others are working out just as hard as you do, and they look sour in the face. Why is that? And I told people all the time, I said, because to me, I'm shooting for a goal. Everything I ever did, the thing that I heard out of people's mouth was, that's impossible. That can't be done. I was Mr. Olympia 6 times, I was Mr. Universe 5 times, and Mr. World, and Mr. International. I won 13 World Bodybuilding Championships altogether. And now I said to the agent, the Hollywood agent, I want to get into movies. He says, no one in Hollywood ever has become a leading man that had an accent. Look at how big you are. You weigh 250 pounds. But you know something? I didn't give a shit.
I'll be back.
I'm telling you, I've never ever had a plan B. I say I made a full commitment that I'm gonna go and be a bodybuilding champion. I made a full commitment that I'm gonna be in America. I made a full commitment that I'm gonna get into show business and I'm going to be a leading man. No matter what it takes, I will do the work.
Meatballs, cheesecake, apfelstrudel, the whole business.
Okay.
Yeah, she says that she's gonna bulk me up to 280 pounds. Yeah. And then she's gonna fix me up with your sister.
Oh, yeah.